Stunning, spectacular, unforgettable. Spectators did not hold back describing this morning's historic launch of America's new spaceship. The Orion space capsule survived a launch and splashdown today in what NASA calls an important step towards sending people to Mars. WESH 2's Dan Biller reports NASA's can-do reputation with a big win today.
Hurtling toward Earth, Orion is a dot against the clouds. With engineers in mission control on the edge of their seats, the spacecraft's parachutes deploy right on schedule. On schedule was a theme of a day that began with a promising sunrise.
USO, go. OSM, go.
On its second try, the United Launch Alliance Delta IV rocket performed perfectly. Its welcome rumble shook the space coast like a triumphant announcement to a people thirsty for success.
Standing by for main engine cutoff. We have cutoff in the port and starboard and separation.
But this is not a test for a rocket. It's a test for the small Orion capsule, designed someday to start astronauts on incredible journeys toward asteroids and Mars. Although no one was on board, a camera peered out its window as the brand new ship approached its highest point, higher than a craft built for people has gone in 42 years. It's a long fall from 3,600 miles, a fall that accelerated Orion to 20,000 miles an hour when it became a fireball. And at the end, those parachutes were yet another thing that worked perfectly.
We have splashdown. Orion is back on Earth. America has driven a golden spike as it crosses a bridge into the future.
There are those at NASA who feel like no one's been paying attention to their efforts to move beyond the shuttle era. Today was a loud and clear message that NASA can still get things done. At the Kennedy Space Center, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.